can go for this one and score a knockout try. I think we'll probably be speaking to you later on, but just a brief one. Tell me about that goal. Where do you get the confidence to do tricks like that?
Well, I'm young, man. Just he's amazing. I think he's a gift from God. And all the times I tried every training and I tried to do it in the game. This year, everything I tried, it works. I'm very happy.
He's very happy. Why should he be? You're only 21, is that right? He's only 20. I mean, what do you think you can achieve in the game? Are you going to go to the very, very, very top, you think?
Yes!
Congratulations, Adel Taarabt, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for that. And he knows what's coming. And Mick has worked for the last, 20 odd years with Neil Warner. And everywhere Neil Warner's gone, Mick is gone. So you, more than anybody, know this fella. Just tell the people here tonight, I mean, Queen's Park Rangers has really become a big part of Neil Warner's life. Tell me what it is this fella has got as a manager.
Well, first of all, Jim, I'd like to say I've never known him happier in his life. He's right through the club. It's obvious to everybody here that he loves what he does. And yeah, that's right, I've known him a long time. And I find that the word's difficult to explain an individual when you see them every day of the week, but I would say he's a very inspirational man. I think that's his biggest power. And he builds from the bottom, he builds clubs, and he builds teams. And he always leaves a football club far better off than when he arrived. I never thought I'd be working in London either, but when we went to Crystal Palace, our opinion changed and we enjoyed the situation immensely. And I've got to say this, had the club not gone into administration, we would have got Crystal Palace into the top league, no doubt about it in my mind. But getting this opportunity, I remember when Neil met the owners of the club here, he came back and he was absolutely bubbling about the prospects of joining QPR. So when it happened, you know, he started again from the very bottom and built and built and built. He's an inspirational man right for the club. And I have to say this. This is very important. I think he's got a fantastic staff. There's obviously myself and Keith Girl in particular because we're very close. But all the support staff, you know, I'm scared to say all the names because I might miss somebody else because everybody at this club is very, very special to us. And right through the club, all the people who work for Neil, they would die for Neil Warner, trust me, every one of them. We've got a fantastic job. Fantastic. Well done.
Thank you very much for your good job, ladies and gentlemen. And well done to Adel. The fourth award, ladies and gentlemen, the Daphne Briggs Supporters Young Player of the Year Award. So who is the up-and-coming player at Queen's Park Rangers? We're about to find out. Will you welcome to present this award the Queen's Park Rangers Chairman of Football, and he is Jenny Palladini.
Thank you.
here. We'll get to the award in a second. I can't let you come up here without saying anything. I mean, you talk about Neil Warnock taking this club to his heart. You took this club to your heart a long, long time ago. I mean, this is massive to you, this achievement, isn't it?
Do you remember
the description? I'm not good on the fishing, like I made you. But the only thing I can say, I never made anybody else's world up in my life. It's unbelievable, and I'm so privileged to work with him every day. And the 13 months, the last 13 months, it's been unbelievable. I can only say that Neil is a top man and fantastic. I don't know what to say anymore.
Sadly, many endorsements from Neil Warnock, who will be coming up here shortly. And we'll get from Neil in a minute. And everybody's very, very optimistic about what's about to happen now. You're optimistic about the Premier League and everything's going to happen after that. Queen's Park Rangers in the Premier League.
Listen, we deserve to be in the Premier League. On the picture, we show that we are the best team. We've been the best team from the beginning of the season. Whatever happens with the FA is nothing to worry about because we don't have to be right. And we have nothing to worry about.
We'll get back to this. It's the Young Player of the Year Award. And this fella is coming through. And this fella, I am told, is going to be a great.
Someone is so enthusiastic, and I love people when I see them face to face. They make me happy, make me smile. If you never see Bruno, he's just glad to be around. And got some great ability, a lot to learn. It was super to give him sort of a few minutes at Blackman in the cup. You know, a nice family as well. I think he's got a lot going for him. Well ahead of that, so you know, it's only the first steps on the ladder, but hopefully got a good career ahead of him.
Thank you.